This 5-minute solution will show you how to make a Discord welcome channel with Mee6 bot on mobile. Follow these easy steps to make it. First of all, open your Discord on your mobile. Now go to the server and now we'll create a new channel. So tap on this plus icon and here select text and write the channel name. And tap on create. Once the channel created, select the channel, tap the channel name, settings, and now tap on channel permissions, advanced view, select everyone, and here scroll down and search for sent message. Disable send message, scroll down and enable read message history. Once done, tap on back and now go to your browser and here type mee6.xyz and tap on add to Discord and select the server. Tap on continue, authorize, ensure that you're not a robot, now here scroll down and you will get this welcome and goodbye plugin. Tap on active. And you will get here, send a message when a user joins the server. Make sure to enable this plugin. And tap on this drop down and select the channel you just created. And here, you can write your welcome message. Tap on save. And that's it. After that, whenever a new member joins to your server, they will automatically get a welcome message. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.